the three-pointer, and it will not go. And the Explorers are going to drop their fourth consecutive game in this one in overtime, in probably the most crushing fashion of them all. Earl Pettis had a rebound that he accidentally tipped in to give Towson the 93-90 lead, and the misery continues for Explorer fans. Overtime defeat. We'll come back after this.
AM 1340 WHAT Philadelphia, your home for LaSalle Explorers basketball and the greatest music of all time.
Do you know who the Premier Healthcare Alliance, a group of leading hospitals nationwide, gave their 2009 award for quality?
Who was among the first medical centers in Philadelphia to receive a certificate of distinction as a primary stroke center and has a stroke rehab specialty program?
Who has the only facility in the country, Moss Rehab, doing clinical trials of ReWalk, a device that's helping people who are paralyzed to walk again?
And do you know who has won the Healthcare Improvement Foundation's